And action.
Hello, it's Miggy.
And boy, have we got a mess going on here today. We decided to work on the pizza oven, the new door.
No mermaids were harmed in the making of this video. We didn't set this on top of it to blow it up, I promise.
Jeez. Hey, where's the lighter at?
No, that's mine.
All right, anyway, we are going to mix up fog juice, and we're going to use Danacy purified water. And we're not recommending this because we don't know exactly what is in their purified water.
You're supposed to use distilled.
Yeah, we wanted to use distilled, but they didn't have nothing. This has magnesium sulfate, potassium chloride, which is salt. So it may or may not work perfectly, but it's the closest thing we had. The only other they had was from a municipal water source down in So little Lucy got us an old mason jar here, and it's got the ounces. We're supposed to do 24 ounces and of water, so we're going to fill it up to there, and then we're going to finish it up with glycerin, and we're going to put a bottle on it. Pikachu, you want to tell them what happened to you last week and tell them that you have recovered? You got it there, Lucy? Taste of it and see if you can taste that salt in that water.
Taste something.
Yeah, I never have bought Danacy water before. Now, somewhere up here in this refrigerator, we have glycerin. Do you know where the glycerin is, Lucy?
No, I was wondering.
But it's way back in yonder with all... it's in there somewhere behind the emu oil and... Oh, there it is. There's our glycerin. I got emu oil, neem oil, all sorts of crazy critter oil in there. But anyway, Miss Pikachu ate a mouse last week and we almost lost her, didn't we, girl? Yeah. But she is well now. We got her, we used charcoal and egg, and I had to force feed her and a little Pepto-Bismol and, you know, a little bit of vitamin K and different things like that. But we got her up and going again. Just go ahead and fill it the rest of the way up. Because that's 24. You said that would be how many? 30 right there?
No.
28 right there,
yeah.
To that. And then that would be 30 and then 32. And somebody was talking about mixing it up a little bit strong.
No, this is mixing it strong.
This is mixing it strong? What do you mean? Tell me about it.
I don't know exactly, but they said it was 25%, whatever that means.
So this is mixing it strong. So anyway, when we get up to the rim of the jar, we'll test it, see what it looks like. Boy, that looks cool going in there on this camera. Is that pretty good? Is that where you want to stop at? How about go a little bit more?
We need some more glycerin soon.
Yeah.
Good?
Yeah, little Bob's been using up all of our glycerin. Yeah, that'd be good, I guess. But anyway, now we're going to put a lid on there and shake her up. You got your fog machine ready? Yeah. It just disappeared in there, didn't it? Looks like.
No, it didn't disappear.
It's almost foggy in there. So, where is a ring? A tip and a ring right here. Somebody took all my tips and rings off my jars. I don't know who would have done that. I like to store my jars clean, little Lucy. There we go. Just shake her up good. Here, I'll do the shaking. Shake, 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 and you get the machine ready. Shake, shake, shake.
Where are we gonna put it?
Shake your booty. Shake your booty. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake your booty.
Quit shaking it off.
Shake
what?
Your booty. Come on, Lucy, dance with me. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake your booty. Shake your booty. I hope that's how that song goes. Yep. Yeah, our new band. What's the name of our new band, little Lucy? Ooh, look at that tornado. What's the name of our new band?
I don't know.
Uncle Goat and the Spooky Danglers, remember?
No.
Your brother, you don't like that name, do you? Oh.
Let's get that
All right.
Is it shook up good?
Get her in there. Yep. Shake, shake, shake. You want the funnel?
Yes, please.
The funnel don't look too purified, but I guess it'll do.
Let's
don't put too much. Pour it a little faster. Watch this. Go.
Yeah, watch that.
Well, I ain't pour it.
Papa!
Well, darn. I said put just a little bit in there and look what you go and do. You handed it to me. I'm having to be the cameraman and the
well,
all this stuff.
Said to hand it to you.
Well,
guess I'm gonna have to slurp a little bit of that down.
Yeah, just stick it in there. I don't think you want to slurp down that. I think that'll give you diarrhea pretty quick.
Do you have a napkin to wipe off the top?
Well, why don't we just move it? Well, there ain't no napkin, but there's old dish rag. It's a good thing it don't need to be purified on the outside. It'd be a mess in this place, wouldn't it? Lay bum. All right, let's move it over here to the table.
It's not going to reach.
Ugh, let me pour it out. We need to plug it into a ground fault circuit interrupter.
Come on.
Wait a minute. Wait. It's dripping. Oh, gosh. All right. Here, let me do the plugging in, little Lucy. Plug it in. Getting under your skin. Plug it in. Let the tingle begin. Plug it in. Oh, wait a minute. That's the wrong one. It's still a dripping. Whoa. What are you doing? No, plug it into this.
It won't plug into that.
Here, you hold the camera and let me plug it in. Step back just in case of a fire. You did get the...
It isn't going to plug into that.
Look, it plugged right into that. Lucy, it's not going to plug into that. Trust me, it's not going to, is it, baby girl? You got caught in a rainstorm, didn't you? Well, is it working?
The light's on.
What about your lights up front?
The lights up front ain't turning on.
Well, we done broke it. Maybe that turns the light on. No? What's that do?
I don't know.
What's this do? That ain't on.
I know.
Where's the light thingy?
I don't know. Yeah, I think so.
What are you yelling at me for? Because I broke it?
Yes!
Oh well, little Lucy's going to get me. Good thing this is a fog juice making video and not a
review.
Am I in trouble, Lucy?
No, I'm going to wipe it off a little bit.
Bye-bye now. Don't step in the hot water, though. Oh, wait.
There's hot water all in this kitchen. I'm in the hot water, ain't I?
Ain't I, Lucy? Am I in hot water?
No, it's probably, they probably just sent us.
Ain't she just sweet? Bye-bye now.
Baby girl was there shaking, shivering.
She was outside in the rain.
Well, I'm in here in the hot water.